Sealants are certain liquid plastic material which when we apply in the grooves of the teeth, they seal the area where normally carbohydrate or carbohydrate turned into acid is retained. So we block those areas by this liquid plastic material which we apply and then process, then it becomes hard and doesn't allow to retain the acid which can cause the decay in the teeth. It is normally applied to the children and it sometimes also contains the fluoride which protects the decay to spread deep.